helping welcoming our award recipient of this year, Mr. Anil Agarwal.
$3 trillion economy going to be $30 trillion economy. So here, India is a place of entrepreneurs. India is a place for now opportunities.